We started noticing my mom was having difficulty communicating, and then we got the diagnosis, Alzheimer's and dementia. And I'm a part of what's called the sandwich generation. I have a young daughter at home. She's, you know, has a lot of needs as a toddler. And my mom also has a lot of needs, and it's very hard. I became involved with the Alzheimer's Association when I was looking for help. No, you do not have to do this alone. Caregiving isn't easy. Reaching the Alzheimer's Association is.